Staying in the SIAC, Central is looking for their first conference win. The Bears facing Castle, picking things up in the second quarter. Knights cleaning up on the glass. Lewis Brock grabs the board, then takes care of business down low. It's a 13-point Castle lead at the break. Third quarter, the Bears come out swinging. Henry Brown to Andrew Wendell for the three ball. It's a 4-point game, but the Knights would not crack. Jackson Mitchell finds Isaiah Swope on the break for the finish. Castle wins 69-63.